Jesus Christ!
Jesus Christ!
Hail Satan!
Hail Satan!
Call me an addict, I'm only a slave. I will
you. Actually, Chase, come and grab one. Mitch, you want some booze? Did you say yes? No? To-do, to-do? Nick? Want a shot? Where's our buddy that's helping us do stuff? Here, come here. Look at this man that looks like he's in a more important band than we are. Well, anyway, hail Satan. Drinking out of my Starbucks cup. Just kidding, topical stuff is boring. bunch of death metal bands and we were not heavy enough. And today we're playing with a bunch of good bands and we suck way too much for that. So we're fucked! You cross your fingers and go, I'm going back to work tomorrow because this is a bad idea. This song goes out to all the ladies and the gay guys. And me. I got the room like sleep. I they start playing that in strip clubs so I can make some fucking money.
But hold on, hold on. First he says, Hail Satan, and now he's all like, I hope to God.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, really, what I'm doing here is hedging my bets. And when I say God, I mean the God of luck. Industrial band, and that's, you know, I thank you for that.
Yeah!
You are encouraging me to be the worst, most self-indulgent person I can be.
Take it off.
The rhythmic clapping is also soothing me. I've been a little gassy.
Yes.
Oh my god, that back room smells like scrambled eggs and roadkill. Ooh, we're gonna get into the deep, sexy stuff. We got a couple more songs, and then Late Night Fights and Arrows at Dawn are gonna tickle your bunghole with their magic. Well, music is one thing, but magic is better.
Yeah.
0-0 if you want to kind of like encourage this bullshit. We have some t-shirts there. If you want your friends to think you're weird. I'll give a shout out to Kick that went before us. Those boys are classy. Unlike us, we're old drunk people that are just dicking around, but thank you for watching us.
Thanks for watching, suckers.
This is our only show for a while. We fired every single person that had anything to do with this band yesterday, which was fun. And then towels are on the roof. So this last song is called Can't Lose Control. And we're gonna play rock and roll and ruin everything. Thank you very much.
Jesus Christ!